Hey guys, it's LSAMO007 here again, and this one's kinda not a good, fun video. Basically, I ended up playing this weekend. Well, it'd be last weekend, but when this goes up, whatever. Went and played, played Pump, just because, I knew there was gonna be a lot of rental people and all that. So, ended up playing Pump, had fun. Fun all day doing it. Went and played X-Ball, brand new X-Ball field. Got the same field that was used at PSP Chicago, the actual field used at PSP Chicago. Went and played it. Then I go decided to run down the snake. And there's a player that brought his own paint that day. And didn't think anything of it. And I got shot in the hand and ended up breaking my middle finger. Basically the paint he brought was some cheap He bought was some really cheap ass shit. And yeah. So it wasn't Monster Ball, luckily, but if it was Monster Ball, I probably would have cut my whole finger off. But this is why you don't bring your own paint unless it's, decent quality paint. Like tournament paint from, another field. Or, not some cheap shit. That's just kind of a rant on that. Thanks to you, Percent, I've, decided to, try to save, $5 by buying cheap ass paint. I can't play for another week or so, or 2 weeks, depending on how, depending if it heals correctly. So, that's, basically thanks to people who use cheap paint. If you want to shoot yourself and your friends with it, go ahead, but don't bring it to a commercial field. See you guys later.